In order to understand PEDM, first understand privilege elevation, escalation, and delegation. Privilege elevation, also known as vertical elevation, is the process by which a user or application increases their access levels beyond what was initially granted. This can be done through exploiting bugs, design flaws, or configuration oversights. These users are known as overprivileged users. Privilege escalation can take two forms, vertical or horizontal. Vertical escalation means using a compromised account to gain access to another account of equal privileges, such as using the root password from one machine to log into another machine. Horizontal escalation involves using the same credentials from one machine to access another with identical privileges, also known as lateral movement. Privilege delegation refers to the process of assigning certain privileges or permissions to specific users or roles, enabling them to perform tasks or make decisions on behalf of others. Privilege elevation and delegation management, or PEDM, brings these two processes together in a category of privileged access management that focuses on providing more granular access controls than you can typically get from your privileged account and session management tools. PEDM solutions help reduce the risks posed by overprivileged users by providing host-based command control filtering and privilege elevation capabilities. This allows specific commands to run with a higher level of privileges. PEDM enables you to improve your cybersecurity posture by only granting admin rights associated with certain tasks, applications, or scripts on a limited basis. This finely-grained control enables you to deploy and enforce the principle of least privilege, providing your employees and other users with just the right level of access to accomplish their jobs.